understand that the evidence is in and both sides plan to rest. Is that correct?
It is, Your Honor.
Yes, the defense is prepared to rest.
So you don't intend to call your client to testify?
No, we don't.
Dr. Brennan, do you understand that under the 6th and 14th Amendments to the United States Constitution, you have the right to testify on your own behalf?
Yes, I do.
Conversely, the 5th Amendment grants you the right to remain silent. You don't have to say a word. You don't have to prove your innocence. The burden of proof rests solely on the prosecution.
I understand.
Have you discussed these rights with your lawyers?
I have.
Mr. Cobb?
We've gone over the issues of waiver. Dr. Brennan is aware of his rights.
Dr. Brennan, ultimately the decision is yours and yours alone. Do you agree with Mr. Cobb? Or do you intend to testify on your own behalf?
No, I don't agree. I'd like to take the stand. I want to testify. The first 4 times I asked Amy out, she said no. So when she finally said yes, I was nervous. I wanted it to be perfect. But of course it wasn't. It went terribly. I forgot my wallet, and Amy had to pay for our tokens to Coney Island. And the moment we got off the N train, it started pouring rain.